Denver, Texas, make some noise! I am Jeremy Medrano, and Texas Wrestling League is proud to bring you Spring Brawl! How are y'all doing tonight?
Yeah!
Y'all ready to see some wrestling?
Yeah!
Alright, we got a great night of wrestling in store for you this evening. But first and foremost, we want to give a big shout out to some of our big sponsors, because without them, this show basically wouldn't happen. First, we want to give a shout out to Maya Graphics and Designs. Let's give them a big round of applause for being a... Also, we want to give a big shout out to the city of Edinburgh, Texas, for helping us out tonight. Let's give them a big round of applause. And also, we want to thank Crunch Fitness for being here tonight. Let's give them a big round of applause. We also got RGB Collectibles in the house tonight. Let's give them a round of applause. And most importantly, we want to thank David Leha of TKO, a very proud sponsor of Texas Wrestling League. Alright, like I said, we got a great night of action, but before we get to that, unfortunately, a couple of bad news. Now, we were supposed to have a women's contest featuring Jenna Lynn and Maddie Rinkowski. Unfortunately, Jenna Lynn earlier this week suffered a horrific car accident and will not be here tonight. We at Texas Wrestling League want to extend our condolences to Jenna Lynn and for a very speedy recovery. And earlier this morning, we were informed that Maddie Rinkowski got an emergency MRI, and due to an injury, she will not be here as well. But, no need to worry, we still got some great action in store for you this evening. And now, tonight was supposed to be the continuation of our TWL title tournament to crown the very first ever TWL champion. Now, tonight was supposed to be the semifinals featuring Richard Reason versus El Nevada and Chris Austin versus the Juicy Danny Ramones. Unfortunately, the Juicy Danny Ramones will not be here this evening to compete in the tournament. But when there's bad news, there's some good news. The good news is that the finals have been pushed back to right here tonight.
Yeah!
So tonight, you are going to see the crowning of the very first ever TWL champion featuring Richard Reason versus El Nevada versus Chris Austin. But I got to thinking, just a normal triple threat match just ain't gonna cut it. No, you people of Edinburgh, Texas deserve a whole lot better. So what we're gonna do is tonight, Reason, Nabob, and Austin will face each other in a triple threat ladder match! Alright, that's right, one competitor will climb a ladder and retrieve that TWL championship and be your first ever champion!
Something to say?
Yeah, I got something to say!
It sucks! And now, you're trying to tell me you're just gonna flip the script, you're gonna do everything after I prepared for Naval, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, Naval, there's a day that you got some father right there on the table. Why don't you help yourself? Because I don't care about him anymore. You're gonna throw in Chris Austin, and I think that sucks! Who do you think you are? Mismanaging this company, huh? What do you understand?
Well,
it doesn't matter what you have to say for yourself because you are proven incompetent.
So we're gonna have this three-way match now. There's gonna be a ladder involved that I could possibly hurt myself. Like, I could hurt myself. You're top dog right now. You could hurt yourself. You understand what you're doing? Why?
Thank you.
wrestling. What do you say?
All right, I'm now going to pass things over to our lovely ring announcer, Zoe Sterling.
Thank you, Jeremy. This is your opening match, set for one fall.
Shake my hand.
All right, I'll do it. Come on.
JJ.
Don't listen to these guys.
You listen to
it.
Ah!
5, 6, 7, get up, 8,